Talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're traveling through the bush. You find them in the scrub, or drinking in the pub. And if you don't watch out, you'll finish up a member of the characters club. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're traveling through the bush. There's bagmen, shearers, drovers, cooks. I reckon you could write 1,000 books in the outback of Australia. I asked an old Aboriginal bloke why they called him Galloping Jack. He told me a buffalo chased him one day on the Jim Jim track. Now the lowest limb on the only tree was 14 foot from the ground. Jack jumped for the branch and missed, but he caught it on the way down. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're traveling through the bush. You find them. Find them in the scrub, or they're drinking in the pub. And if you don't watch out, you finish up a member of the characters club. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're traveling through the bush. There's the redback spider and spring-heeled jack, and the spitchery Pete on the birds will track. In the outback of Australia. Mick the miser came from the Isa, very tight fella with the quid. And when the price of Epsom salts went up, do you know what old Mick did? If his kids had constipation, he'd lock them in a room so dark. Then he'd tell them a terrible ghost yarn and let nature make her mark. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're travelling through the bush. You find them. Find them in the scrub, or they're drinking in the pub. And if you don't watch out, you'll finish up a member of the characters club. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're traveling through the bush. The oracle says, now listen to me. And Machine Gun Billy says, how'd you be? In the outback of Australia. Well, there's a Chinese bloke in the territory by the name of Eddie Kwong. We call him the Yellow Peril, and that's why he's in this song. Kwongi says that he never eats rice. Fair enough, I suppose. He said, I only ever had one ball, and look what happened to me eyes and me nose. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're travelling through the bush. You find them in the scrub, or drinking in the pub. And if you don't watch out, you'll finish up a member of the characters club. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're travelling through the bush. Old rigor mortis is hard to shift, and the London fog, well, he won't lift. In the outback of Australia. In the hot and cold bar up in Darwin, the ground Australia's greatest talker. When old Frank Hardy down Tall Tale Tex with tales about Billy Borker. For a while old Tex made mobs of noise, but when he couldn't think of a story, said Frank, you've run out of power, mate, so it's me who'll get the glory. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're travelling through the bush. You find them. Find them in the scrub, or they're drinking in the pub. And if you don't watch out, you finish up a member of the characters club. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're traveling through the bush. There's the Singapore ant and disaster dick, and the old born loser can't take a trick. In the outback of Australia. Once upon a time in the outback, there was a friendly undertaker, and many an old-time character he prepared to meet the maker. He had to go to post-mortems, but he never let it get him down. For the undertaker said he had the best-fed dog in town. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet him as you're travelling through the bush. You find him. Find them in the scrub, or they're drinking in the pub. And if you don't watch out, you finish up a member of the characters club. Oh, talk about a mob of characters in the outback. You meet them as you're travelling through the bush. There's bagmen, shearers, drovers, cooks. I reckon you could write 1,000 books in the outback of Australia.